Today we will test the myth that quartz watches die in an ultrasonic bath. We will need a board with a quartz watch and an ultrasonic bath. We put the board in the bath, and now we can start the test. So, we assembled the device, ta-da-da-dam. We press the button and see that the seconds are not running. This means that there are some problems with the quartz. But it is worth saying right away that not all baths will have this result, only those with a frequency that coincides with the frequency of the quartz.